I'm a jack rookie. Me and my uncle. The first thing you have to do, especially when you're young, is find out who you are and where you come from. You know, back in 1973, I was very fortunate to be part of the defense of Wounded Knee. Wounded Knee 73, it was a walk in freedom. It truly was a walk in freedom, yeah. See, what the world doesn't know is that the first nation to ever militarily defeat the United States of America was us, the Lakota. And it was the United States who begged us for peace, and we gave it to them. They begged us for peace. Unfortunately for us, again, they lied.
Of the United States of America's government.
Thank you. I know how it feels. I know how those people feel. Not afraid to die.
I'm not afraid to die. Not afraid to spend the rest of my life in prison.
You're talking about the lives of a lot of people who've been patient for a long time.
Patient for a long time, yeah, while they're getting beaten and beaten and beaten. Who's going to be next?
It's time for them to die.
No, I'm saying it's time for us to do something.
Well, let's come to
we're going to let another one beat up. How many times have they kept one promise?
That's